Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change screen lock type on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change screen lock type, open the settings app first and then scroll down and tap on lock screen. Within here, tap on the option called screen lock type, which should be at the top, and then you'll need to enter your PIN. After this, you can choose an option in the top section, for example, a pattern instead of a PIN. Tap on the option you want to create it and set it up. Below this, you can enable or disable other lock types, but this depends on your device. You might have options like your face or fingerprints. That's how to change screen lock type on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.